subscribe to the official Beauty Pageants channel, hit the bell icon and never miss an update.
I think everyone have their own struggles in life. If you ask me, when I completed my civil engineering and when I was preparing for Mr. India, I didn't have a place to stay in Bangalore. I used to sleep in my friend's gym. And I didn't have much money to, you know, follow my diet and take care of my daily expenses because my parents never supported me for one thing. So I worked as a waiter in a restaurant and, you know, I never thought it as a struggle. I took it as a feedback from life and I never lost the hope on my dreams. And I always wanted to participate in Mr. India. I wanted a platform where I can prove myself that I deserve and I'm worthy of something. So that was the driving force which I had. So I never say it as a failure. That was my driving force.
Subscribe to the official YouTube channel of Beauty Pageants. Hit the bell icon and never miss any update from the world of Beauty Pageants.